University hands down a 15-year suspension to a fraternity after wrapping up a hazing investigation. It is one of the longest punishments in the school's 210-year history. A member of Delta Tau Delta's pledge class in March said that he was forced to drink alcohol and smoke marijuana and was beaten with a spiked paddle. After 10 years, the fraternity has the option to petition the university to try to come back to campus earlier.